You came here to lie low. We don't want Rosemont to become a distraction.
Who's in charge of the Sandbrook matters?
Rosemont doesn't make me vulnerable. It makes me the best man for the job.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame
on me. I'll report on Sandbrook.
Don't put your blame.
I was in that courtroom when Rosemont and all fell apart. I haven't forgotten.
Take a look in the mirror, and what do you see? You see it clearer, or are you deceived?
You let that family down.
What you believe?
Her mother doesn't have justice because
I'm
of you.
Only human after all.
And I'm not going to let you do that to another family.
After all, don't put the blame.
I swear, we will find the person responsible.
Don't put your blame on me.
You have my mark.
Stop!
Some people got the real problems. Some people out of love.
What if we don't find Danny's killer?
Some people think I
Wow.
It didn't send her.
She says she forgives you.
I've found him.
How long have you been waiting to bring that up? I don't want to talk about it.
I'm only human after all.
This is what made you ill, isn't it?
You need to stop. Don't your body will.
Don't put the blame on me.
Not until I'm done here.
You nearly died on me. Heart arrhythmia. You should have told me.
I have to finish this.
I'm only human after all.
Why take this job if you knew you were sick?
Don't put the blame on me.
I can't let the family down.
Oh, some people got the real problem. Some people out of love.
You're gonna kill yourself.
Some people think I can solve.
That's what it takes.
Lord heavens above.
We've seen you. We know you're doing the best for the family. I don't think it was any different on Sandbrook.
Renee thinks you're hiding something, that there's more of a story.
They said it was you who lost the evidence.
So tell me what happened.
My DS was having an affair with one of the other detectives on the team.
Her car was broken into.
You took the blame.
On my watch.
Right, but that detective...
She was my wife. We have a daughter.
And I didn't want to know now about mother.
But you didn't do it.
I'm only human. That's an enormous dream.
People deserve to know about this.
Do they really?
Why?
Don't put the blame on me.
Well, why be here at all?
I'm only human. I do what I can. I'm just a man. Do what I can, don't put the blame on me.
Adams.
Don't put your blame on me.